at 1:39 p.m. Saturday, September 18th. I'm at Boca Chica Beach, or near it. SpaceX launch pad. I think they're gonna have some activities on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, or somewhere like that. Big crane. Normally when I've come to come here, it's usually in the morning, but I was at the zoo this morning, so I'm just gonna do a short video of SpaceX. You can see the SN20, half of it has got those tiles already, those heat tiles. If I get closer, I'll zoom in. The other side of the rocket is still aluminum colored. Now they move the guard station that way now. So we got the SN20, the SN15, and the SN16 are over there by the SpaceX facility. Let me see if it'll pick it up. I don't think it'll pick it up. I've done so much walking today. It's good because I haven't really walked that much.